Alright, we're back exactly where we left off. Alright, sign a contract and begin our first fight. Alright, Jose Salazar or Gabriel Erickson? They're exactly the same, so let's just go with this guy. Why not? I always go with the first guy if they're like exactly the same. But go through the contracts, because if you don't, you might miss one that will give you like a lot of popularity or a lot of money, which you're gonna need that stuff. So yeah, and you can't buy the Under Armour stuff until like, oh yeah, unlock the king. The king from Burger King somehow helps you with your heart. That makes no sense. The Burger King helps your heart, apparently. So this game was a huge supporter of Burger King and fatties. I'm sorry for any fat kids that are listening. I'm joking. Alright, let's speed or strength? Let's go with power and stamina. And I don't like playing these training games, so just put in the comments if you want me to play these training games, which I'm probably going to do another video in this session, so I probably won't be able to see those comments until like the fourth video, so just calm down. There we go, the man with the ponytail against a Muslim. Let's do this! This is for my country! I'm kidding. This is becoming very racist. This is becoming very prejudiced against fat people and Muslims, so I better just stop talking. Did you see that guy in the corner boxing? Well, it is a boxing gym.
Here are the boxers for tonight's contest.
And you can't pick your music for some reason. And in the amateur league, you have to wear these helmet thing type things. I don't know what they're called. Boxers, please tell me what they're called. But anyways, and I always love doing the haymaker first. And my guy's actually pretty still fast.
Alright.
I always do the haymaker first because in the beginning of every round, because they're never expecting it. It's just like, all right, let's do this. Like this. Boom! Guy, oh, what the crap!
Get him on the ropes, unleash to the body. Jab combo.
I think I seriously killed a guy in this game, because I knocked him out like 5 times and they didn't stop the match. Then the 6th time, he didn't even try to get up. He was just dead. I literally think you can kill people in this game.
You can see the hurt in his eyes, and his body looks like it's about ready to completely
miss that haymaker.
Uppercut lands cleanly, and then he fires the jab.
Oh, yeah, here we go. Oh!
A great punch puts him on his back. He goes down hard. I'm not sure he knows where he is.
There we go. Boosh! Broke his jaw.
1, 2, 3,
he's down. 4, oh no, he's getting up. Oh,
6,
hate when that
7,
happens.
8. Getting up after that knockdown takes a lot.
Oh, I missed the haymaker. I don't like boxing games, but I can play this one very well. So,
it's hard for him to generate a
you boxing game fans, play UFC instead, because I'm actually pretty good at that. But I don't have it, so.
His legs are losing stability.
The bull. You're the bull. You're the bull. You're the bull. I'm gonna freaking mess your freaking brain up. Oh, yeah. Game over now, man. Game over. Oh. I probably can only do 1 or 2 fights in a video, so this is gonna be a very long series. Boo. My God, and he's getting up? I hate when this happens.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Oh, nope, he's down.
Yay.
Listen to the crowd. They won't let up. They're absolutely thrilled at seeing the knockout here tonight. They're going nuts for Satin.
They said Satin. It's Satan, you moron. Oh my God, they completely messed up my nickname. Oh my God. I could probably stay in at least one 10-minute video. I mean, it's much easier to do live commentaries, you know. Takes the win in first round. All right, let's sign a new contract and work on my speed this time. Okay. Gain $200, $100, $200. So Hector Munoz or Zahir Khalil. I think that's Khalil or something. Yeah. Oh, I would dominate this dude. Ooh, after this fight, I will stop this video. Yeah, probably just two fights a video. I'm age 20, in week 5, 2006. Yeah, this game was made in 2006. And if you saw my YouTube bulletin, I said round 4, I meant round 3. I'm sorry. Okay, let's work on my speed, huh? Work on my speed and adjust. There we go. Here we go. Okay, let's fight him. End this video. Start the third one. Two more fights. Then I'm done with the series for the day. So, yeah. Three videos a day. You people should be happy. Yeah. Or at least the people who actually watch my videos should be happy. Because, yeah. By the way, I might have my own radio show once TBN Gaming gets that nice little radio station up on Ustream. So yeah, check me out on that. I'll give you the link once I can start it, and I'll give you my schedule. Mostly I'll just play some nice classic rock. Not the crappy kind, I'm talking like Metallica and AC/DC and Aerosmith and Guns N' Roses and all those guys. Maybe a little Weezer, maybe. Maybe some modern rock like Skillet, Avenged Sevenfold, Shine Down. Because I actually like some of those bands. Oh yeah. So yeah, and then between the songs, I will talk like about video game stuff. So, and I'll probably just go on GameInformer.com and look up stories that I can. Oh my god!
Capitalizing on many countering opportunities. What his opponent has in the speed department also may be a liability in the power department.
Ah.
Satin displays his hand speed with a series of jabs.
Ah, come on.
Satin tried to jab upstairs. Quick snap of the jab, followed by another. Jab combination lands flush.
My butt handed to me.
Great jab work there from Satin.
That will crack me up any day.
A good punch finds its target.
I keep missing these haymakers. I'm done.
And with 10 seconds left. Without question, I'd say that was a better round for Satin. Let's see it again.
Satin. All right. My second match, I'm going to the second round. Second.
Great job.
There's not much cuts until you get out of the amateur league, so.
Round two is underway.
Oh my god.
Force behind a devastating haymaker.
If you hit that haymaker at the beginning of the round, you're dominating, boy. Ah. Unless you block the second one. Okay, let's rest. Okay.
Lands one jab and then another.
Ah.
He works the jab. Jab combo lands with precision.
Oh crap. God. See, that's going to kill you. That's why you got to get your speed or... I don't know what that is. That slows your punches down. I don't know if that speed or stamina that affects it.
Nice uppercut by Satin.
I think it's stamina that affects it. I'm not sure. Ooh. That's igniting the crowd? My God.
Iceman, right eye is starting to swell up a bit.
How do your right eye swell when you're wearing a helmet? suck, sir. You suck. And consistently. Oh my god, I gotta hit these.
He's giving maximum effort in this fight. He's going into each and every round with his mindset on outworking his opponent. So far, he's done it.
What?
He's thrown more, landed more.
Nothing.
And right now, his effort is allowing him to dominate this fight.
Okay. Come on, get down.
Satin throwing a great jab that lands flush. Jab combo there.
For any of you wondering, that was my dad that just asked me what I was doing.
Satin's got to find a way to get some rest and regain his wind.
Oh my god, he cannot hit any haymakers.
Down to the last 10 seconds of the round.
God, I hate these boxers that automatically go back. It's like, I don't care if you're punching me or not, I'm going to go back.
And that'll do it for this, the middle point of tonight's fight. As we come to the close...
Yeah, there's only 4 rounds, by the way.
You look great out there.
That's because they don't have stamina.
Suck it up. It's time for round number 3.
Oh, man, I'm hitting missed that haymaker. Oh, there we go.
He's using the jab.
I got it. I will knock this guy out. I guarantee it.
Stiff jab lands.
I won't guarantee if he gets up or not, but I guarantee I'll knock him down.
He looks tired. He's doing nothing but flailing. Good execution, doubling up the jab by Satin.
My God. Ah.
Precise doubling with the jab.
You gotta hit these haymakers. That's the only way you can win these matches. You can't hit them, just back up and then they'll get their guard down. Then they'll do that once they see the frickin' punch coming. That's why you gotta work your speed up.
Nicely executed jab combo by Satin.
Come on.
Good right hand uppercut lands before a speedy jab.
Like, once I can start hitting more haymakers in a round, then this guy's done. My god. That's possibly the most annoying thing in this game. I know they're protecting themselves, but when the only way you can win is a haymaker. The only way to knock him out is a haymaker. It gets kind of annoying.
He doubled up on the jab.
Come on.
Jab combo.
Just keep jabbing him in the face. There we go. There we go.
Tremendous haymaker. Ferociously lays
it. Okay, can we hurry up? I'm about to hit the 15-minute mark. Stay down. Yeah, he's done. That's it for this video, everyone. I won.
It's over.
Won in the 3rd round. All right. It's been like 13 minutes. My God. All right. See you in the 3rd video. Goodbye, everyone.